Developing tonight at 5:30, U.S. Senator John Ossoff is continuing his investigation into the alleged abuse of pregnant women in the American prison systems. Senator Ossoff and the Senate Human Rights Subcommittee will host a hearing in Atlanta tomorrow. During the hearing, there will be testimony from a woman formerly incarcerated in Georgia, as well as an advocate serving pregnant and postpartum women behind bars. It's happening tomorrow morning at 9:30 a.m.